Hey, Captain K-9, did you hear Blizzard was talking smack on Twitter?